got Logan here performing live at the Caveat downtown Toronto.
February could you turn that up, please?
Logan, it is such a treat to have you in the studio.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so happy to be here.
Of course. Your new single, Hold On, is just climbing the charts. Can you tell us a little bit about what inspired that song?
Well, you know, it's simple. It's about love. Well, when I first wrote the song, it was kind of like I wrote it for someone I hadn't even met yet. But when I played it for an audience for the first time, a friend of mine was in the room, and all of a sudden, it was really clear that somehow I had written it for her.
One night, a few moons ago, I saw flecks of what could have been lights, but it might just have been you passing by unbeknownst to me. Life is emotionally abusive and time can't stop me quite like you did. And my flight was awful, thanks for asking. I'm unglued thanks to you, and it's like snow at the beach, weird but fucking beautiful, flying in a dream, stars by the pocket fold. You wanting me tonight feels impossible, but it's coming down, no sound, it's all around, like snow on the beach, like snow on the beach, like snow on the beach. Till it's true, now it's like snow at the beach, weird but fucking beautiful, flying in a dream, stars by the pocket full. You wanting me tonight feels impossible, but it's coming down, no sound, it's all around, like snow on the beach. From another planet, now I'm all for you like Janet. Can this be a real thing, can it? Are we falling like snow at the beach? We're